Do you believe in ghosts? Have you ever gone into a dark, dark room, and though you knew there was no one in there, you begin to get creepy things running up and down your spine, the hair on the back of your neck curl up. A cold breeze caresses your cheek. And you begin to feel that there is someone behind you, but you're too afraid to turn around and look. Then maybe, just maybe, you do believe in ghosts.